Data is everywhere, and it can be messy and disorganized. Data Cloud helps you store, organize, and make sense of your data objects and relationships. Let's find out how Data Cloud helps organize your data. Data that you want from a data source is connected to Data Cloud using data streams. Data Cloud stores this raw data from your sources in objects called Data Lake Objects, or DLOs. It's great to have all that data stored neatly in DLOs, but that's not enough. You need to know how that data relates to all your other data. Data Model Objects, or DMOs, are the organizational tools that connect your raw data and associated metadata to Data Cloud's standard data model. DMOs are the foundation of Data Cloud, as they build a harmonized view of your data through the process of data mapping. Let's see how this is done in the Data Cloud app. Your raw customer loyalty data is found under Data Lake Objects. To map and use specific data fields, like phone number, you need to connect it to standard DMOs, such as individual and contact point phone. As more data gets mapped, your data model grows and you can query and create insights based on a wider amount of connected data. In summary, DLOs are raw data containers, and DMOs build data relationships. Together, DLOs and DMOs make your data usable, while keeping your data neat, tidy, and easy to find.